I'm going to turn on to eastbound Forbes Avenue from Grant Street. County jail there to the left, to the left. We're leaving downtown Pittsburgh for uptown. Left is 6th Avenue, right takes you to the Liberty Bridge and then to the tunnels. Under the Duquesne University campus. Oh boy. Now we're officially on a one-way street. Again. Lumbo Center on the right. Thank you. Brom Street. Milton Berker Street. Munville Street. Followed by some row houses that look like they can use some rehabilitation efforts. On that damn ramp. Now we're entering Oakland. did. Shenley Plaza to the right. Cathedral of Learning to the left. University of Pittsburgh. College kids crossing the road. Okay. Curve to the right here to stay on Forbes Avenue. Go left at Beeler Street. Plainfield Street. Northumberland Street. Thank you. drive. To the right, you have to go left to Forbes Ave and Shelter. Progress through some residential areas here. Off the street. Still on Forbes Avenue. Coming up on the right, the Squirrel Hill Branch Carnegie Library on the left. Murray Avenue. Most of the Squirrel Hill Business District is down to the right. I'm going to continue straight though on Forbes. Shady Avenue. Beechwood Boulevard. Turn left.